Hello. We are going to make a letter Z. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second, 3-inch bubble. Twist the third, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth, 7-inch bubble. Twist the fifth, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth, 3-inch bubble. Twist the seventh, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 8th bubble. Cut off the 8th bubble and tie off the end. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Choose appropriate color sewing thread to fix the sculpture in the shape of the letter Z and to attach it to other letters. Loop the thread around the third bubble. Bring the seven bubbles closer and loop the thread around it. Loop the thread around the fifth bubble. Bring the first bubble closer and loop the thread around it. Congratulations! You have made the capital letter Z. As you can see here, the light color thread is visible on a dark background. After you made and connect all letters in Word, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Have fun!